Hello everyone, and welcome back to Project Cars, the world that never breaks. Hang on a minute. Hello everyone, and welcome back to Project Cars. I'm in the world that never actually breaks, except that it chuffing well does practically every bloody week. I've just been thrown out of my stream, and I've lost connection to the group as well. Fantastic Project Cars, you know, you deserve medals. For your Britishness. Yes, your Britishness. Yes. Yes. Not only that, but we've just left Europe as well, just to make it even worse. Oh my god. Anyway, hopefully I should be able to get back in again, but we've already started qualifying, so here we go then.
Jumped through the air and hit a ball, so I thought maybe I was in Rocket League.
My engineer seems to think I can get pole. Not sure that's gonna happen, but
you listen to that engineer.
This wonderful game kicked me out again, Joe. This wonderful game. Perfect game.
Perfect game made in good old Britain. Not in Europe, in Britain.
Okay, moving on.
Conversation never happened.
Oh no!
I spun.
Yeah, what was that noise?
Thank you.
Got ya. vacuum.
Should be fun.
Gonna be something.
It is Yeah, it was Nick Joe, so I don't think he's going to call it. It was Nick who's gone off, I think.
Whoa!
Come up behind you, Randy. Thank you very much, sir. Whoa! That was uncalled for. Stewards inquiry.
Thank you.
Got you, Nick. Got you. Go on the inside. You're cleared. Yeah, just be careful, Dan. Nick's like a rocket ship. He's just gone past me. Who just said, suck it, Dave? Outrageous. I want a little bit more respect from a race winner. Race winner.
I got Guys, I can control my windshield wiper.
This
shop has had a very different style of racing.
I've discovered new things about this game.
Sunday drive.
So we got.
Come on, save replay. I want to make a good video out of this.
Oh, I did. I'm sure you'd have a blast once you get the replay. Oh, Rishab, can you exit? Anyone who's on the track?
No, I.
Okay, is everyone who's on the track right now?
Michael, how about?
Mike, you on the track?
Someone just whipped around me.
Guarantee my car won't steal in the grid on this one. The one I get fucked over.
I do have two cars in the track. One car is in turn one. One car is in...
Oh well, I'll find out in 10 seconds.
Save replay. You get it, Dave?
Yes, I got it. Yes!
Nice work.
130 miles an hour into the pit lane backwards. This is going to be great to watch.
They finished 12.
Shut up, Daniel. You should have seen my perfect...
Last time out of this track.
You should have seen...
How do you like this game now?
You should have seen my perfect crash straight into Jake. Literally 150 miles an hour straight into him. It was perfect. I've got multiple injuries, but, you know, whiplash. 17 broken bones. Concussion.
All right, guys, let me...
Was your screen okay?
That was 5 seconds after I got plowed into the barrier, so...
Yeah, stream's good, Daniel. Stream's good.
Tell me what happened on like lap 7 where there were two cars just sitting on the last corner.
Yeah, I'd like to know that because I crashed into one of them.
What's his name again? Oh yeah, clusterfuck.
Hey now.
There you go.
Jesus, Riker.
That worked. Okay,
that works.
Got some better?
Alright, let's see.
Mochev, what? Where are we going?
I was just letting off some steam.
Hello?
Oh boy.
Hello?
This is exciting.
My wife's
guys?
Not here tonight. My
guys?
Wife's not here tonight,
hello?
So I don't have to
hello?
Dive up.
Hello! Jesus.
Damn, Jake.
What's the matter, Jake?
What the fuck was that? Oh, I was going to tell you guys what happened in that turn, but no one can hear me.
No, it's okay. We can hear you. We just didn't know who you were and why you kept saying hello.
Well, basically, Ollie and I, I'm pretty sure it was when... We touched going through the fast right-hander with the speed bumps on the right and just went straight into the wall.
Yeah,
and
I was trying
I shot back onto the truck.
Yeah, I'll bet you have. Thank you, Ryan. Welcome to the stream. Oh, I love Dave TV, he says.
Because Dave decided to tamper with the procedure.
Oh, Dave always tampers with the procedure every time.
Hey, less of that. I'm an elderly gentleman. How do you like them apples? Straight up the Jack Jones. I think something snapped.
Some deep territories, Rochelle. I don't know, I was doing so well, and then I just ended up in a wall.
But in the end, it
was the last turn, too.
Yeah.
Cock. Yeah, he got in front of me.
Absolutely heartbroken.
Wait. How did Dave finish 35 seconds ahead of me?
I just don't think this is the result you're looking for.
I like me Tokyo Drift.
And across the line in P10.
This is something to call your parents about.
This is gonna be super close.
I think these count for points. They do. They do. This is actually the main thing. This is actually the main thing. That is just the
race. I'll tell you that.
Front end is just completely squashed.
Alright, Gomez. Have a good night, alright?
See you next week.
See you next week, Gomez.
See you later, Gomez.
We should so do a little bit, sir. But I don't know how we do it.
How it's supposed to work.
How dare you, Jake? How dare you?
Before the last lap started.
Like six.
Did you end up in
I was back to
freaking brutal. I took the lead in turn two and then I ended up...
I had to lead the entire race and then lost it on the final lap.
You gotta be able to go the distance, Jake. Seriously, this time I'm not gonna jump.
How do you do that? Where should we run?
Wait, what?
Yeah, we gotta... yeah.
What just happened? Championships.
Cock.
No, this is the final championship ultimate.
Did you better win?
You just need to care right if you don't have a girlfriend. I'm in that.
No, no, that's not true. You get more girlfriends.